hustle. It's Pavel Bure bringing it on. Watched by Brian Leetch. Shakes it off for Larionov. Score! Larionov has his team back to within one. Finding some hole in Brodeur, and it's 8-7 North America.
A bad angle goal on Marty Brodeur. And you mentioned earlier in the broadcast that the Russians will be heard from. They've now been on the ice for two consecutive goals to put their team back into within one. You'll see the Russian squad playing up front for the world team, head up ice. Larionov follows in behind. And as you see the bad angle shots taken, I don't think Brodeur was expecting it. It went off the inside of his right leg. Larionov looked, and he saw that he was being forced by Theo Fleury, so he just put the puck towards the net. There was nobody open to pass it to. And all of a sudden, with a Larionov goal, and he had a nice...